Oh, I have slipped the surly bonds of earth. And danced the skies on laughter-silvered wings. Up, up the long delirious, burning blue. I've topped the windswept heights with easy grace. And while with silent lifting mind I've trod, put out my hand and touched the face of God. Second Lieutenant James Frederick Dow. James Frederick Dow was an Army Air Corps pilot whose bomber collided with another near Mitchell Field on Long Island, New York, on June 17, 1940, during a training mission. Major Charles J. Loring, Jr. Charles Joseph Loring, Jr. was a fighter pilot in the United States Army Air Forces in World War II, and later in the United States Air Force in the Korean War. A former prisoner of war, Loring rose to the rank of Major and posthumously received the Medal of Honor for his heroic actions on November 22, 1952, above Kunwa, Korea, during a close air support mission.
During a patrol on November 22, 1952, Loring was leading a flight of F-80 shooting stars of the 80th Fighter Bomber Squadron, in an attack on a Chinese artillery position. During the run, his aircraft was struck by intense and accurate anti-aircraft fire. Rather than abort the mission, Loring continued his diving run, aiming his disabled aircraft at the position and obliterating it, killing himself in the process. After his death, Loring was awarded the Medal of Honor and made the namesake of Loring Air Force Base in Limestone, Maine.